Welcome to Japan and the impressive Suzuka track for today's qualifying session, where we should be underway shortly. This is the kind of track that eats rear tyres for breakfast, or so I'm told by more experienced drivers than myself.
Well, tyre management is key here, specifically the rears. It's all too easy to overheat and wear the rear tyres if they're punished out of the low-speed corners. Most teams won't be able to avoid some kind of issue here, especially the teams that are running less downforce.
Hi, it's Emma. Your qualifying goals came up in the board meeting this morning. Here's what to expect.
The grid is all set then for the race tomorrow.
Hi, guess who? I've seen the team's expectations for the race, so I thought I'd pass them on and wish you luck. Take care.
And a very warm welcome to the Japanese Grand Prix, an event that has decided a driver's championship 11 times over the years and has hosted some very memorable races as well. Who can forget Kimi Raikkonen's win from 17th on the grid in 2005 or Kamui Kobayashi's incredible drive to a podium in 2012. A lap of this historic racetrack covers 3.6 miles and it's the only time during the season that we race on a figure-of-eight racetrack. The drivers can expect some intense G-forces through the 18 corners on offer here as they experience some of the highest average apex speeds on the Formula One calendar. And keep an eye out for overtakes going into the final chicane. And all this will be happening under the watchful eye of Anthony Davidson, who joins me for today's race. And assuming the weather holds, where do you expect to see the action unfolding today, Ant?
Well, most of the time, parsing here is limited very much into the final chicane, or maybe down into turn one if you get a good run and some assistance from DRS. But if we're lucky, we might see a bit of bravery into the hairpin, a place that Kamui Kobayashi certainly made his own in the 2010 Grand Prix on his way to a very impressive seventh place. And as you say, Crofty, this is all assuming that the conditions hold out. We know how quickly the clouds can come in here at Suzuka, and if they do, all bets will be off.
You've done well to put it on pole, but we've still got work to do. Trying to cover the inside line off the start.
So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. It's Toro Rosso in pole position then, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Raikkonen, Rosberg, Sebastian Vettel, and Verstappen, Sainz, Ricciardo, Perez, and Nico Hülkenberg, Bottas, Alonso, Felipe Massa, and Grosjean, Button, Wehrlein, Marcus Ericsson, and Felipe Nasser, Gutierrez, and Harry Anto, Jolyon Palmer, and Kevin Magnussen rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
pit stop within the next 10 minutes. fastest lap of the race so far. We think there's a viable strategy change available to us. Would you like to keep to the current plan or try the new one? Understood, copy that. as the fastest lap of the race. Fantastic.
And so the celebrations begin, and well-earned they are indeed. It may have looked simple at times, but as any racing driver will tell you, competing at this level, at the very top, is anything but simple. There's no catching them now then. We have a new World Drivers' Champion. Win then for the Toro Rosso team today. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
The difference was clearly in the strategy. You could tell they'd done a lot of work on the pit wall to really optimise each stint and get the most out of the tyres. And it highlights just how much of a team sport this really is. But credit to the driver as well, though. There's no good having a well-oiled machine behind the scenes without a talented hand on the wheel, of course.
And look at this, they're coming out now. Toro Rosso have developed something of a reputation for forging exciting talent, and we can see that here. An incredible victory.